Greetings and welcome to Let's Play My Channel Logo, totally misaligned in my Chrome. Ah, no. Sorry. I accidentally clicked on start streaming instead of start recording. So, sorry for all the people who came to my channel. Well, Falaga so far, so. Anyways, the reason why I'm showing you this is I got a lot of messages or people mentioning that they never get notified when I am actually streaming. Or they didn't even know yet that I'm streaming. So, hello, I'm streaming. I stream usually at the weekends, 5 p.m. German time. Saturday and Sunday. Usually only Saturday and Sunday. Due to work, I just can't. Today I made 1 hour longer. 2 days ago I made 1 hour longer at work, so it's not working. It's usually, at least not where I say, okay, I do every Wednesday, I'm streaming. It doesn't work. Anyways, this vlog is not about this, it's just about how to get notified, how do you know when I am actually getting online. The easiest way, and that should actually work for everyone, is you go to my channel. Well, here you see the discussion I had with Falaga. Sorry, Falaga. You go to my channel, Elana Way the Gaming Cat. Of course, you don't see it yet. Where the follow buttons, I'll show it to you on another channel. This is Paladin Lord's channel, one of my friends. And you see here, you go to the channel you want to follow, and you see here the green heart. That means I am following him already. Another thing that's important, usually when you click on it the first time, this message pops off. You are following whoever. You have to make sure this here is set to on. Otherwise, you don't get emails, and I think you don't get push notifications on apps. So that is quite important. So this is the easiest way. If you follow someone on Twitch, of course, and you have notifications on, you should get an email immediately up to 10 minutes as soon as they started streaming. That is the easiest solution. Another easy solution is to actually remember where the fuck I'm streaming. Like I said, this is timeanddate.com world clock converter, and if you don't know, because you're from the US or so, what 5 p.m. German time is, you go to this website. The day doesn't matter, of course. You check Germany. Germany has two entries, Berlin or Hesse, Frankfurt. It doesn't matter. Germany isn't that big. We don't have different time zones. You choose one. You choose your own. I took, let's make USA Orlando. You are living in Orlando, Florida, and you want to know what is 5 p.m. German time. You see hour 5 p.m. You choose 5 p.m. Location, Germany, works, and this is the place you want to convert. You want to convert from Germany to where you live. Convert time, and then you see, okay, Elana Way is streaming at 11 a.m. Orlando, Florida time. Every Saturday and Sunday. Okay? Okay? Okay. Another option you can do, if you use Chrome, I think it's also for Firefox, but I didn't check yet, is the app Twitch Live. Twitch Live, it's already added. Hinzugefügt! Added. And then you see this little thingy up here, next to my Avast and Adblock. This here, this is the Twitch app. You right click, options, Twitch TV account name. You put in your own account name to this. Not mine, your own. Let's take, for example, Zelt Samuel. You have to work for that now. If you put inside somewhere, save, you will see all the people. It should, As soon as it's loaded or so, I don't know, refresh. Ah, now you see, okay. Blackhand Com, Lead and Yagamos are online. These are people that Samuel is following. You put in your own. I'm glad it wasn't like Big Chichi Twister Anime Fuckboys or so is online. That would be a little bit. That would be a little bit awkward for Zelt. You can have open here show notifications when new streams go live. If you have this checked, you get a little pop-up box in the lower right corner of your Chrome. As soon as I go online, or anyone else that you are actually following. So as soon as something changes here, some new person goes online, you are like, "Ping! Along the way, the gaming cat has come online or has started streaming." Okay, anyone else came so far? Oh, only Falaga. Falaga is the one. It's the one. My bro. Anyways, this is another pretty easy option. You install the Chrome add-on, you put in your name to it, and then you see notifications when I go live. Another thing I do, I always post on Facebook when I go online. Like, I am going online now. Bam. Facebook.com, Elana Way. Elana Way. My name. You put in this. You follow me on Facebook, zack, and then you see on your feed, it's going online. Another thing you can do, of course, follow me on Twitter. Elana Way LP. I have to use this name because there's actually a Elana Way. This little girl here is called Elana Way. And it's a little bit awkward that I have the name of an Indian girl, but oh well, I guess you have to live with that. Anyways, Elana Way LP. Let's play, yeah. And there you see, you can follow me and then automatically send a message on Twitch when I go online. Of course, if you follow like 1,500 people like I do, it doesn't really work. But yes, it's also an option. So you remember when I'm going online, you check firsthand, hey, Elana Way is at my time, or you just follow me and check your notifications, your emails. You use the Twitch Live thing. This is quite awesome. I really like that one. I prefer this one. I don't check my emails regularly. I check my emails like every 4 days or so. Then I see like, oh, 500 people came actually online. So the plugin is one of the better things. Of course, most people that I follow, I know when they are streaming, so that's not really too much of a problem. The, I don't know, 20 billion thing you can do. And let's switch over to Steam. Whoops, you see people. Doesn't matter. Don't follow these people. They don't want to be followed. Anyways, you go to community, home, and there you put in down here the gaming cat. And there you see my logo, the gaming cat public group. You join this group. And this is one of the least workable things usually, but it does kind of work out. Also work out. You go there, you follow this group, and I also set in an event every time I go online. Here you see Xenhype, 5 p.m. my time, and then you have a pop-up in your Steam if you have pop-ups activated that tells you another way is going online. Okay. If you want to friend me, let me know if who you are. But I usually don't just randomly add people because the problem with Steam is people have this thing that every time I go online in a game, they start to get chatty. And when I go online in a game, I'm either A, recording or B, playing the game. Well, I am also doing this with A. So, but most times I don't really want to chat. I want to play a game. But I usually have no problem with people. If I'm not in a game, talk to me, that's fine. But yeah. So this is a lot of people mention that this doesn't really work out because they either have the notifications disabled or they have they just don't get it for some reason. So the best solution is you download Twitch Live, you add in my name. And then you see when I'm online, if you follow too many people and it's just like bang, 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 it's annoying, of course. Then you remember when I'm streaming, Saturday, Sunday, 5 p.m. German time. Or you follow me on Facebook or Twitter. That's not what else I can do. Of course, you can also download on your cell phone the Twitch app, or if you have a tablet or so. You can download the Twitch app and then get a mess notification when I come online. There's not much else I can do. I can't be like you can follow if you're following too many people, you just follow Elana Way. And that's my old account, and I think I'm following myself on my old account, but no, don't do that, that's silly. So, okay. When you follow someone, make sure you have notifications on. On my channel, of course, Elana Way the Gaming Cat. You can also follow Paladin Lord, he's a cool guy. I like his streams, he's a very chill person. But also has some snarky humor from time to time. He's not like all the time like, oh fuck you! So that's not him. But he's more like this just calm, like, I'm going to murder you game. More like that. Okay, that's kinda it. Let's go back to my channel logo. Anyways, I want to thank you. I thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.